Continuation of the former video. This video supports the Carbon Agroforest Action Plan, as well as a wider action plan for existence. Both plans are proposed on this channel, exactly to make us humans thrive and solve our challenges, with thriving and solving being in close association and at the same time. There is no thriving without solving and no solving without thriving. The above action plans are, amongst others, focused on the creation of new carbon agroforests, this ideally at least in 50 coherent areas of minimum 1 million hectares each, or representing a total area of 50 million hectares or under 2 times the area of France, because that is the area of carbon agroforests needed to remove all excess carbon dioxide from the Earth's atmosphere in under 20 years. It is important to remember that once the action plan kicks off, in addition to the by the maturing carbon agroforests massive removal of carbon dioxide, also and simultaneously, the global carbon dioxide emissions will significantly decrease, because emitting products, materials, fuels, etc. will be replaced by renewable products, materials, fuels, etc., this independent of anything else. As examples. A. Emitting gasoline from mineral oil will be replaced by emission-neutral superior and toxic-free carbon agroforest gasoline. Gasoline from mineral oil emits carbon dioxide when burned and release toxins during production. Carbon agroforest gasoline also emits carbon dioxide when burned, but will not release toxins during production and burning, and on top of this have absorbed first from the atmosphere all the carbon it contains and emits when burned. So carbon agroforest gasoline presents zero net emission, and at no point releases toxins, which turns it into a renewable and toxic-free product. On top of all this, it will temporarily sequester all formerly from the atmosphere sequestered carbon dioxide. In the case of carbon agroforest gasoline, there are multiple benefits in play, and not just emission neutrality. Carbon agroforest gasoline effectively turns combustion cars into an alternative for electrical cars, but with several additional and distinct advantages, all this without the need of any adaptation or replacement of cars and other vehicles. A. For its production, formerly degenerated and carbon-emitting soils will be transformed in carbon agroforests, which will remove all excess carbon dioxide from the atmosphere and simultaneously exert their important global climate regulation effects. B. No need to abolish and replace combustion cars, with combustion cars having additional advantages over electric cars. The use of electric cars will not remove any excess carbon dioxide from the atmosphere. C. Energy will not be provided by solar and wind energy, but by carbon agroforests instead, which, contrary to solar and wind energy, will remove all excess carbon dioxide, and this simultaneously with the exertion of their global climate regulation effects. Further, we claim that, assuming the 50 million hectares will be transformed into starting up the planned carbon agroforests in a period of 5 years, the kicking off of these carbon agroforest plans will make all humans thrive and prosper, while at the same time these plans will also solve all other challenges, in maximum 21 years, this without anyone having to pay for it. This latter claim will be the subject of the following videos and other videos. This video is part of a series, and is to be continued.